Good morning. Well, today's the day. It's Walt Disney World's 50th anniversary. We've been waiting for this day for over a year, and now it's here. We're in line. It's about 5:45 in the morning. We're in line for the bus at Pop Century, and the line already is huge. Like I said, it's about 5:45 in the morning right now, and the buses are already rolling in. And here's the line. It's way down there by check-in, wraps around, comes all the way back to this flower bed. Well, right now, not sure what that is, but probably for some morning TV show. They got it all set up, ready to go.
Photo locations are available for you to join us. And we welcome you to discover Disney Fab 50.
All right, so now we moved up closer, getting ready for the opening show.
I had to.
You did good.
Thanks.
Well, did you get Amanda?
I had gotten in front of the computer, and I was actually getting my
own. Hey, turn it sideways. Turn it sideways. Come on,
safety and the safety of those around you, please walk slowly and carefully on to your next adventure.
All right, so the goal of the day, we're going to try to hit all of the opening day attractions. First up, Haunted Mansion.
Ooh.
That's it?
Time has come, all the way up to the dying fire. Face coverings must be worn at this time, please.
When hinges creak in door's chamber.
Time for a pretzel on the official table of Walt Disney World. Next up, Dumbo.
There's three.
Time for the teacups.
Ready? Spin it. After your pretzel and mermaid drink.
The mermaid drink is good.
Gracias.
I think it's the same technology.
And off we go!
To the lunch at Skipper Canteen. I got the steak. Barbara got the short rib. What'd you get?
Chicken nug nugs and french fries.
Tastes like chicken.
Tastes like chicken.
Because it is.
Thank you. month. Something else. No.
Frozen!
We're celebrating Frozen this month? not 4th of July. I checked. It's not July. I think it's Halloween. Let me play some.
Got a pretzel? And the new 50th wrapper?
He looks like he would
be a. Alright, and rounding out our day of opening day attractions for the Magic Kingdom, Tomorrowland Speedway. 5 minute wait. Time to head into Aunty Gravity's to get the Orville bathtub ice cream sundae. All right, so we got the Uncle Orville ice cream sundae. Chocolate, vanilla, brownies, hot fudge, whipped cream, and rainbow, red, white, and blue sprinkles.
No privacy at all around this place.
Sorry, Orville.
All right, hour and a half to go.
Thank you.
we just found this. Pineapple coconut glazed popcorn. This should be interesting.
Alright, we're gonna try the coconut pineapple popcorn. Not bad. I don't taste a whole lot of pineapple or coconut. Tastes more like a regular kettle corn. Good, but not delicious.
Alright. Time for some late night corn dog nuggets. Some chili cheese fries from Casey's Corner. Alright, last ride of the night. It's definitely not an opening day attraction, but it's a classic. The People Mover.
In your very own race car. Young or old, this is your chance to drive in the fast lane without worrying about getting a speeding ticket.
Good evening, friends. Tonight, a special magic flows through this majestic castle, the magic of fantasy. We gather together as our dreams ignite the swirling pixie dust, creating a beacon that shines out in celebration of 50 years of the most magical place on Earth.
Thank you.
Well, that's going to do it for the 50th anniversary of Walt Disney World. We were here this morning at 6:40. It's like 11:10, 11:15 at night now. We were here a little over 16 hours. We did all the original opening day attractions, had some snacks. Overall, it was a great day. And good night.